Hey guys, welcome back. Carlos with the Institute of Mystical Arts. My student Julian is doing so well, we're going to do now the first video of a series of videos where we can practice the circle of C with the Bolero strum. We're actually continuing with this series. We already done some videos for the circle of G. But this one is going to be the first one for the circle of C, and we're doing it at 78 beats per minute. Circle of C is C, then A minor, D minor, and then G7. And then we're just back to C again and so on. One thing that's very helpful as you practice this is that since we're going to do the Bolero strum, we're going to do the strum one time and then we go to the next chord, such as this. And then we go to A minor. And then we go to G7. One thing that's very helpful is if you always, when you're doing it, as you're playing C, start thinking of the next chord that comes up. Don't wait until you finish the strum. Just, you know, you're playing it, and I'm already thinking of A minor. Now I'm thinking of D minor. Now I'm thinking of G7. And you start visualizing your next chord so that it's easier to change when the time comes. Ready? So let's go ahead and practice. Circle of C, 78 beats per minute, Bolero strum. 1, 2, 3, 4. Julian, very, very good. So, in all of the chords that we play with the strum, you have to make sure first you know the chord circle well and you can play it, even with the strum, before you get on the videos, so that you have a good handle on it. And it could be maybe a week or a couple of weeks, and then you can go ahead and start doing with the videos, which will help you make sure you stay on tempo, and that's why we're using the metronome. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. Look for the next video that we're going to have at 87 beats per minute. Thanks.